All right.
What could they even smell like? It's not like they wear cologne or anything. Let's keep moving forward.
Are those Gorfo assassins? Let's do this!
Here we go!
Last time we seen these guys, just in the game. Much better.
Hey, you're that cocky pianist from before.
So we meet again. I'm glad. I've been praying for your safety since we last met.
I, too, have been praying that we would meet you again someday. Me too! Me too!
What the heck?
He's acting way too cool. I don't think I like this guy very much.
Right? Okay, Sherman, let's throw down.
Hey, Fang, are you trying to pick a fight with the dashing Lord Sherman?
You better not. Stay back, Fang.
Shut up. You two stay quiet. This guy's a fencer, too. That means he's here for the fury, right? So it's perfectly normal for us to fight.
Who cares? Lord Sherman can have it for all I care. That fury would be much safer with him anyway. Isn't that right, Lord Sherman?
Thank you. I will never forget this act of kindness. I would prefer not to stain my sword with blood, if at all possible.
There's no way I'm letting that happen! I'll never hand it over to you! That fury is mine!
I agree with Fang. I'd rather hand the fury over to a pig than let the show-off take it!
Hey! Anyway.
Thank you. Avengers.
Welcome, fencers. I've been wondering when the enemies of the Dorfer Corporation would show up.
Who the hell are you?
I'm your guide to hell. Apollonius is waiting for you at the back. He and I shall be your opponents.
We have to fight two of the four heavenly czars?
Galdo, you traitor! I'll teach you what happens to those who betray the Dorfer Corporation.
I have no stomach for threats. Do you remember me? It's been some time since that party your company threw, correct?
Sherman! Why are you here?
My, my, there's an extra person here. And he's a skilled fencer to boot. What are you going to do?
It's nothing to be worried about. Listen up, you fools. On second thought, Apollonius should be more than capable of defeating you all. He'll fight you all at once. You will rue the day you decided to rebel against the might of Dorfa. Apollonius' power is beyond compare. He'll crush you all with a single blow. Now then, right this way.
I like how you just backed yourself up on the fight.
Now, Apollonius, show these fools what happens to those who defy Dorfa.
So, you've arrived, enemies of Dorfa. Your presence here soothes my soul.
You're that guy from before! So you're Apollonius?
You know him?
Yeah, I owe him a big favor. Perfect. I'll pay it back here and now.
Fang, have you gotten stronger? Otherwise, there would have been no point in me letting you stay alive.
Come forth, Seguro.
Out of my way!
Brace yourselves.
Get ready!
I'm ready! Disappear! Here we go! Fire!
Is that it?
Get ready!
Executing?
Brace yourself.
Wow! This guy is unbelievably strong.
Bang!
Do it, Apollonius! Finish him off!
What do you think you're doing? Who asked you to rescue me?
Please forgive me. I do not wish to see those ladies mourn your death.
Hello. Justice is looking okay. Just triangle this way. Increase the servant's damage to 1.5. It's going open. So it's basically like serious space. He has a great story. Watch targets.
Thank you.
You know what? He could probably get Niles. I'm thinking about it. I really have a weakness.
Let's go in.
Executing Shadowhunter.
Brace yourself.
It's my turn.
I see. Most impressive. Then I must demonstrate my own power. Will you be able to stop this?
My turn.
This is nothing. Take this.
Not yet.
Here we go.
It's my turn.
Impossible. Apollonius lost.
Oh, now what? Are you going to fight next?
Don't be stupid. When something like this happens, we must report it to the company. Let's get out of here.
Didn't you get in trouble for doing that last time?
Not yet. Our battle isn't finished just yet. Deliver your final blow and claim my life. Splendid. I knew there was something special about you the moment we first crossed swords.
He didn't say that like somebody was getting ready to die. Just saying that like somebody else getting knocked the fuck out.
This fury belongs to you.
Duh. Why do you always act like you're better than me? And why'd you save me? I never asked for your help. I could have won all by myself, and don't you forget it. I don't owe you anything.
I apologize for any offense I caused you. Please, forgive me.
Fine. Just don't do it again.
Why are you acting like a jerk? If Lord Sherman wasn't here, you'd be dead already. Jeez, you're so clueless.
Anyways.
My turn.
It's not over yet. And over.
Rest.
I'm ready. Disappear. New data. Fire.
Show me what I got.
Get ready. Take off.
I'm ready. Disappear.
It's my turn.
An opening!
Here we go! Fire!
Let's go in! Yes!
Get ready!
Yes!
Yes! An opening!
Yes!
Slash! Stay down!
Get out of here! Level up!
How the hell we get out of here?
Actually, I have a proposal for you all.
What, you want to fight?
No. With our actions, we are now wanted criminals in the eyes of Dorfa. From this point on, we'll be targeted by Dorfa's assassins as well as rival fencers. There is strength in numbers. If it pleases you, would you allow me to join your party?
Huh? I agree as well. With Lord Sherman at our side, we have nothing to fear.
Uh-huh.
Quit screwing around! Who'd team up with this clown?
That's right! Who'd want to work with this show-off?
Idiots! This is an amazing opportunity! Why are you turning him down?
Now, it's fine. This guy is really talented. That means you can finally slack off, Fang.
I guess I've got no choice. But in exchange, I'm the boss, and you gotta listen to whatever I say. Those are my conditions.
Agreed. I look forward to working with you.
Yeah.